with snow. We are expecting quite a few people to come later on. Some people don't believe they're gonna come, but I do. Give yourselves a round of applause for all the effort that it took for you to get here. All right? All right. Tonight, we have a great band. These cats blow my mind every time I see them. I've saw them quite a bit over the last year. And I'm gonna just say a little bit about them. First, we have Josh Nelson. Josh is from Long Beach. He was a student of Berklee College, and he majored in music. He's one of the baddest keyboard players I know. Give him a round of applause. Josh Nelson on keys. Josh Nelson. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. Now where are we at? We're in Lancaster. One thing about Lancaster is, no matter how many or how few, we've grown to know that this is a very fiery, energetic audience out here. So give yourselves a round of applause one more time. One more time. On drums, a living future legend, Lorca Hart, grew up in Mexico, in New Mexico, studied jazz at Cal Arts in Valencia, graduated in 1996. Now, one other thing I forgot to mention, these cats are educated. They're not just musicians, they all went to school. Come on, give it up again. Lorca has played with Freddie Hubbard, Red Holloway, Jeff Goldblum, and many, many others. And on bass, Mr. Ryan Cross, a USC grad. He's recorded for TV shows such as Fringe, Jamie Foxx, ER, The West Wing. And also, they have their own CD out, and it's rising on the charts fast. It's one of the best jazz CDs that I've ever heard. Give them one more round of applause. The Cross Hart Jazz Experience. We'll be right back.
drums. Josh Nelson on piano. This is the Cross Hart Jazz Experience, and I'm Ryan Cross on bass. If you stick around, you'll see pyrotechnics. Kevin said it was a different kind of jazz band, and it definitely is that. Not just a jazz trio, because we have all sorts of surprises. The group is made up, you know what? Can you hear that? Golly, Kevin, can we get the game off in the background? Yeah, I mean, I like Indiana and everything, but golly. March Madness is ridiculous. It's so good to be up here with all of you. We might be few, but I like that we're mighty. Yeah, and I'm sure you're gonna hit your cell phones and your Blackberries and text all your friends and let them know what they're in store for. You know, you don't know what you're missing. We have more music for you, so if they have time to get down here, because I'm sure Lancaster's not that big. Anyway, so are we doing all right so far? Yeah. Well, the next tune, you know what, that's so distracting. Is there a way to get the game off at all? Is it happening? I don't know, we'll just move on without it.
Can you hear?
Well, we're gonna do a sensitive song. Play a really pretty song. Featuring our piano player, Josh Nelson. Put your hands together for Josh Nelson.
Thank you.
like some vocals. Can I see it? Can I hear an amen? Hey, it's about Sunday anyway, so we might as well take you to church. It's time to party. That or we gotta be extra bad, so we have to get into church on Sunday. How about that? Party so hard. Well, let's bring up one of the most fabulous singers, most beautiful women in the whole world, Miss Patrice Quinn.
Thank you so much. Yet you're a man.